guys. We're back, another unboxing video. If you guys are new to the channel, my name is Daniel. I run an online sneaker website, fetishforthesekicks.com. Again, all the links below work if you guys are interested. The orange F is going to take you to our main website. Otherwise, we also run an eBay store, which is pretty fully stocked. But again, all the links below work, Fetish for These Kicks across all platforms. Today we're going to be doing a quick unboxing video. All the packages we're looking at today are going to be coming from StockX. If it's something we've seen on stream before, we will briefly talk about it, quickly move on to the next pair. Otherwise, if it's something we have yet to see on stream before, we will take the time to briefly talk about it. If you guys do make it to the end of the stream, I will be going over all the recent price drops we had on our website this past week, or at least all the items that are still available for sale. Anyways, let's go ahead and get into it. I do hope everyone's weekend is off to a good start. Most of the items which we will be unboxing today will eventually hit our website or our eBay store sometime in the near future, some quicker than others. Otherwise, if there's anything you guys would like to see put up for a deal of the day on our stream, or if you'd like to see us unbox or do a sneaker review in particular, feel free to jump in the comments or leave us a comment after the stream. We'd be happy to try and make as many of those requests as possible happen. All right, guys, let's go ahead and get into it. All right, guys, first package. Hopefully we get a few items we've yet to see here on stream before. Guys, box number one. I do believe we are starting off with something good. It's a newer generation Jordan box. Definitely something we have yet to see on the stream before. Go ahead and open it up. We do get the StockX cards when you purchase them. Nothing too crazy. You guys are familiar. This is the What the Five. Air Jordan 5, very reminiscent of the Raging Bull, at least the uppers on the left-hand shoe. Damn. And then you got a very reminiscent of the Tokyo color on the other side. So pretty crazy shoe. I don't generally go gravitate towards picking up the Air Jordan 5s. It's kind of a bulky shoe. It's hard to wear. Not the best basketball shoe. So it's definitely kind of one of those in-between shoes that really is for a collector or some kind of a hypebeast streetwear collector. Really cool shoe though. I mean, the two shoes that it mostly represents is gonna be the Raging Bull 5 with the red suede material. Can't go wrong with that shoe. And then the other shoe is gonna be reminiscent of the Tokyo 5s. And for a lot of people, this is going to be as close to the Tokyo 5s as they're probably ever going to get, including myself. So I think it's actually a pretty cool shoe. What the colorways have been out for probably about 8 years. I don't know. They've been around for a while. Some people say it's getting played out. But this one just has some really cool colors going on. You got that neon Volt bottom gum, then you got the Bel Air and the, I believe, army camo, olive green army camo inliner on the other one. I'm not sure how well that's picking up on the screen, but absolutely beautiful shoe. I recently did pick up quite a few of these. This one's gonna be GS size 3.5 youth. Pretty crazy price. I picked this up for $80. After tax and fees, it came out to $103.35. If you guys don't believe me, because it is just a crazy price. There you go. So pretty crazy. I will be looking towards purchasing more of these in the future. give you guys another quick look of each shoe. Other one. So very cool shoe. Happy to see something we have yet to unbox here on stream together. We will be seeing a lot more of these in the future. So we'll go ahead and put this one away for now, because I do know we will be seeing it again here on stream together. All right, guys, moving right along. Again, I will be announcing at the end of the stream all the price drops this week. Otherwise, they are already live on our website, so feel free to scroll through there. All right, guys, shoe number two. Oh, we're on our streak, you guys. I don't know if you can tell, but that's a goofy plastic all over that box. Definitely another pair of shoes we have yet to see here on stream before. This is a collab with Adidas and Disney. Go ahead and open it up real quick. Damn, so it's an Ultra Boost. Yeah. Practically an all-white Ultra Boost with kind of black highlights, and then obviously you got Goofy plastered all over there. I forget what the collab was called. It's a sporting series. DNA. Oh no, that's the shoe. Ultra Boost DNA collab with Disney. So I forget exactly what the collab was supposed to entail or represent, but they have a few different shoes they did, all with different Disney characters, but they all are sporting different sports equipment, uniforms, things of that nature. Kind of a cool shoe. This is going to be the one and only shoe I purchased of this one, as I'm trying to move away from the kind of cartoon or kiddish collabs. I tend to generally gravitate towards those rather heavily. I didn't notice the lace tips are blue and red, as well as a colorful tongue right there. That's kind of cool. So I tend to gravitate towards the childish sneaker collabs. Hasn't always been the best business decision. So I'm trying to stay away from doing that. I did get this one for an absolute steal as well. Let's see if it says what retail is. Doesn't say what retail is. I believe on an Ultra Boost, still retails like 180 or 175. But I paid $75 for this pair of shoes. It is a men's size 9. After tax and fees, it came out to $97.86. So if you guys are interested in this shoe, there actually is several other pairs on StockX, still sitting well under retail. I'm not sure how high I expect this shoe to go up. The Ultra Boost is a very comfy shoe. Still a pretty sought after silhouette, but I'm not sure if the Goofy is going to dramatically increase the value on this guy. Let's see if there's a price thing on the hang tags. No, yeah, so I'm not exactly sure what retail is on the shoe. But again, I got it for under $100. It is a collab with Disney, which tends to do fairly well in the long term. But again, this is going to be the one and only pair of this shoe we will see on stream, as I'm generally trying to move away from this type of product. Doesn't mean we won't be seeing it in the future a ton, but for the most part, I am trying to generally move away from such items. Such items as I'm actually about to show you right now. All right, guys, third package. This one's not gonna be a pair of shoes, but it is from StockX, so we'll go ahead and open it up together. I will be doing a StockX review video on YouTube in the near future, if you guys are interested. Pretty much I'll tell you my opinion on the company, different tips and tricks for selling on there, things to avoid, things of that nature. I did recently just hit a level 4 seller account on StockX. This package tangent story on that one. Man, that is a lot of packaging and bubble wrap, you guys. But it is indeed some Pokemon cards. So I'm super pumped to get all this free bubble wrap with ordering such a cheap item. But this is the Pokemon Jirachi GX set. I believe it retailed for $20 or $30. Ooh, nice tear right there. See, the bubble wrap doesn't do too much when they package it so loosely. But still a really cheap box. You get 10 booster packs in here. It retailed, I think, Black Friday was a $20 box at Walmart. Everyone and their mother is reselling them for about $30. But I mean, with 10 packs, $30, it's a steal regardless of the packs you're getting inside. So I recently purchased a bunch of these with the intentions of selling them right back to StockX just to reach that level 4 account. However, with Pokemon cards, it took so much longer to ship back and forth between StockX that these are just kind of now showing up to me right now. And I've already achieved level 4. I had to, you know, move other items to achieve that. So now I got a bunch of Pokemon items coming in. Luckily for me, these are sitting around $40, $45 on the StockX. So even after fees, I'll still be making a couple dollars if I decide to just turn around and send them back right now. But with the Pokemon craze going on, I might hold on to these, or I might actually do a giveaway in the near future for a Pokemon item. Speaking of giveaways, if you guys are not already following my YouTube account, I am doing a giveaway on my YouTube. It is ending tomorrow. Currently, there's only one entry right now. So shout out my guy, Edder. Thank you so much for the subscription on YouTube. If no one else enters this giveaway, you are automatically going to take that one home. It is a sticker pack, a Supreme sticker pack, a Supreme bouncy ball. There's a couple other items. A couple of them are going to be a surprise, so I'm just going to leave it at that. But if you guys are interested in jumping into that contest, it is happening on my YouTube channel. Again, Fetish for These Kicks, same name. All you have to do is like my previous last video on YouTube, subscribe to the channel, and then comment done below. And you'll be entered into that giveaway. As of right now, it is Saturday. There's only one entry, and we're doing the draw tomorrow. So if you guys do want a chance for that, feel free to check out our YouTube channel. All right, you guys, we got just two more packages we're gonna be looking at together. And then I will go over my price drops that happened on fetishforthesekicks.com this week, at least the ones that are still available as of today. All right, you guys, we're on a good streak for the shoes we have yet to see on stream before. Let's see if we can keep it going. Two more. Oh. We're gonna have to skip that one. Technical difficulties, you guys. Technical difficulties. It's actually a gift. It's a gift for a friend of mine who I happen to know watches these streams. So yeah, we'll just leave that one in the box, you guys. We got one more package we're looking at today. That's gonna be this one right here in front of me. I'm hoping this one is definitely gonna be something new, as this one just showed up today. Most of the other packages we've looked at are actually from several weeks ago. All right, guys, we got another new era Jordan box. The black cement print. Always happy to see this. Got the Cause doll StockX card. Bam, I actually know this one's a heater. Ah, oh, it's the, what the fives again. I guess I should have known that from the box. But I got a notification of a different shoe showing up today, and I was actually really excited to show you guys that one. It even makes this shoe look unimportant. So at least we'll have that shoe to look forward to in a future stream. But again, this is another another Air Jordan 5. What the colorway? This one is going to be a men's size. I believe it's a men's size 7.5.
Fly.
And then again, we will be having a bunch more of these coming in, so I'm not going to spend too much more time talking about it. Quick look at the bottom soles there. And then if anyone was curious, this one's actually a men's size 7. I paid $220 after tax and fees. It came out to be $259.17. So I believe retail was $225 or even $220. So retail was $220. So I basically got it for retail. Fees on StockX and shipping is a little bit more than tax, state tax. So I paid just over retail, but being that it's a size 7, a men's size 7, that is traditionally, as of late, been a very expensive shoe size. Definitely one to pay attention to if you're reselling sneakers. So really happy with that purchase. Again, I do have a bunch more What the Fives I have coming in. So we will see that again on a future stream. It's just a great shoe. I do expect the value to go up fairly significantly. I'm not sure how many they released. I know there is a good number of them in circulation. It's basically a GR, but I do think it's a more exclusive GR, and the prices will go up sooner than later. So if you guys are interested on StockX, they are sitting at about retail right now, but do not look for that to be the price for too long. If you guys are personally interested, I would grab a pair now. Anyways, let's go ahead and jump into today's price drops. All these price drops were notified on Instagram earlier this week. I'm basically just going to go through all the ones that are still available as of right now. If you guys are not already following me on Instagram, same name, Fetish for These Kicks. That's really going to be your first opportunity for news of price drops or new releases on the website. Anyways, you guys are staring at Fetish for These Kicks in the bottom left corner there. And then if you go ahead and scroll down, first price drop we're going to run into is the Spiridons, Nike Spiridions. Hyper Local is the colorway. These are a men's size 6.5. And we recently did the price drop from 158 to 108. We recently changed our shipping, so you'll qualify for free shipping at 149, over 149 on the website. So unfortunately, you will have to pay shipping on this item, but it'll be less than the $50 price drop. So either way, you're going to be coming away pretty good. The cheapest one on StockX, I believe, is like 180. Anyways, price drop number one. Price drop number two is going to be these Nike Air VaporMax Comet Red colorway. These are brand new, men's size 8.5 with box. We recently had them listed for $128, and we did a price drop down to $98. Again, you will have to pay shipping on top of that price. Go ahead and jump back real quick. Price drop number three, it's going to be a pair of foam posits. Can't go wrong with a pair of foam posits. These are a men's size 11, brand new with box. We were asking $198. Again, this is a $220 retail shoe before tax. So we're already at $198. We dropped it down to $158. At $158, you will qualify for free shipping. So you're looking at this pair of shoes shipped to your door for $158 flat. Pretty good price right there. Definitely beats StockX or any other prices I can find online. Feel free to correct me if I'm wrong. I do believe I have one more price drop for you guys today. If I can remember which shoe it was. Something for the ladies. That's what it was. So go ahead and hit women's shoes. Scroll down. It's actually one of the oldest shoes on the website. I just can't seem to let the price go much lower than this. As at that point, I would just be willing to keep it. It's just such a eye-appealing piece. The pink snakeskins from 01 are one of my favorite Jordans ever. I'm still looking for my size. If anyone has a women's size 11.5 or 12, I will pay something pretty for that. Anyways, if you guys are interested, this one is going to be a men's size 8, roughly going to be a women's size 9.5. It is brand new with box, slight yellowing. Obviously the gum soles yellow pretty bad. However, there is minor yellowing on the upper collars. Most reminiscent in this picture of the insole. But besides that, they're in amazing condition. I'm not sure how well the glue will hold up after all this time, but a beautiful shoe nonetheless. And we recently did a price drop. We were originally asking $450, so we dropped it down to $398. And again, that will qualify for free shipping. Unless you're in Washington State, it will be tax-free. And that pretty much sums up all the price drops for the week. Everything else we did a price drop on has either sold or it's just no longer available. Actually, I do have one more for you guys. This one's unlisted. Another Air Jordan 1. Show you guys real quick. It's an Air Jordan 1 metallic blue high top. This is a 2016 retro GS size. I believe it's a 6.5 youth. Yeah, it's a 6.5 youth. This one's not listed on the website. It is excluded from all discounts and promotions. It is gently worn. Hard to tell. There is a little bit of wear on the insoles, but hard to tell. Almost no creasing on the toe boxes. And we're asking $298 shipped on this one. I believe brand new pairs are fetching just under $400. So we're asking just under $300 on this gently worn pair. If this is something you guys are interested in, it does come with the box and extra laces. Again, that's a GS size 6.5 youth. If you guys are interested in this one, please feel free to send us a message as it is not yet listed on our website. All right, well, that's all I got for you guys. Thank you so much for hanging out with me. I do appreciate it. Again, if you guys wanted to enter into our contest ending tomorrow on YouTube, all the links below work. All you have to do is subscribe to my YouTube channel, like my most recent video, it's titled Supreme Accessories, and then comment done below. Currently, there is only one entry. So unless any of you fine folks want to stroll over to YouTube and enter, he's gonna go ahead and take that one home this time. Also doing a giveaway here on Twitch as soon as we hit 100 followers. So if you guys are not already following the channel, do feel free to give me a follow here as we will be giving away a Goku Pochetti shoulder bag. Hopefully in the near future, very, very near future. All right, you guys, well, that's all I have for you. Again, thank you for hanging out. Do look for me to jump on stream sometime tomorrow as I will be announcing the winner for our Supreme Accessories pack. But that's all I got for you guys. So until next time, again, thank you. Thank you so much. Take care. Money make me healthy. Counting up the celery. Broke niggas can't talk.